Here's a really quick method for making coconut milk, and it's using desiccated coconuts. And I used half a cup of desiccated coconuts to one cup of filtered water. And then you blend it for 2 minutes. And you can strain it through a nut milk bag or a sieve, depending on what you're going to use it for. I was using it for a curry, so I didn't need to strain it. So the ratio is 1 to 2. So if you want more, then if you use one cup of coconut, then use 2 cups of filtered water. So that's it, really easy. Blend it on high for 2 minutes. Enjoy. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more great superfood smoothie recipes.